What part of that don't you understand? I want 3 large portions of chips. You know, the square potato things you shove in your mind. I also asked for a couple of saveloys, which means that's 3. In addition, I did not ask for hair in my mind. How much is that gonna come to? Jesus Christ. What do you think I am, made of money? Well, I'm sorry, but £1.30 for 3 portions of chips, 3 saveloys, 5 pets of cold, packet of chef bites, a pack of corn crackers, coming up for that price, you might as well make me bankrupt. Alright then, well I'm glad that I still got some yum yums and some cherry bite boils tonight. Well shove those chips up your ass and do one, you sake of Chinese shape. Or whatever nationality that you are. Do one. Be gone with you. Shut your mouth. How dare you mess up my order? I was in the mood for a nice healthy snake. Now I've got to eat some shape. How long have you been here? Didn't even expect you to be here today. But for some reason, why am I sitting here at the computer desk ordering my dinner when I could be doing it downstairs? The world works in strange, mysterious ways. Anyhow, it looks like we're gonna have to do something for you. First, gotta wait for this crepe to load. It's doing my head in. Why don't you load? Right, I only want to play the song. So copy, paste, you press in. Snipe! Say time again, even though it wasn't supposed to be that time again. It's Lady C show paper! Oh, they great. So, people, you're watching my unexpected show. Suppose I have to get ready to do some shape. What is that in my mouth? Now, wait 1 minute, it's higher. Don't worry about it. False alarm. Right. Now you was interrupting me whilst I was trying to make a phone conversation with a chip man down the street. I wanted to get myself some chips, a saveloy, some fish bites, and other crap. Turns out it was about £1.85, and in my opinion, it's high street robbery right there. So I thought I would order my dinner online and get 2 free bottles of Coca-Cola with my snake. For £45.20. That's for 2 portions of chips and 1 bag of cold. I think I've saved money and a half right there. So yes, that's my snacky dinner ready. It says it won't be delivered to your house until the 22nd of November at 6 p.m. If it comes any time after that, you will get your meal at a price. Now that is what I call a bargain. It seems that David's been out again. What the hell did I just do to my face? It seems that David's gone out again, meaning this is all my... I don't even know what the freaking hell I'm trying to say. I'm in one of those moods. Music's doing my head in. Oh my god, get out of my mouth. I didn't put the lip gloss on so you can try it. I put it on so I can try it. Capiche? Jesus Christ on a goddamn back. So people, today's show, unexpected show of course, we're going to be talking about snakes. Now I'm having to make my own roll-up, say the Marmite, because David decided to smoke all his fags. How dare he? Could have given them to me, but now he's a selfish twat. And he's getting out of my face. Jesus Christ, and I've got my beard growing, as you know that. It's because it's Movember. Growing a moustache. Well, a beard. It's still the same thing. So yes, today, you may notice I got my black and purple hair going on. The reason for that is because I can't be asked to wear my multicolored hair. I mean, I can't be asked to dye it multicolored because I've run out of the dye. Oh, whatever. You'll find something to believe it. So, get out of my eye. That's bad. So, what the hell is going on? I'm trying to read this post and it keeps coming up with more posts. It was something about a fake about breast implants. You know what? Right. I don't know what's going on with Facebook, but for some reason now, it's trying to lock me off, but it knows it's not. I don't know what the hell is wrong with it. It's trying to do it again. What's going on? Don't lock me off. Oh my god, they said I'm so gonna snipe after I've had my fake. Jesus Christ on a back. Right, I'm sorry people for stopping your shame. No, that cheap. I need a fart, but I can't be ace. I did not say that out loud. So, right. So, people, I've just removed someone off David's Facebook that he wanted to remove. So I thought I'd do that for him. Now, lately, it's been noted that Lady C has been told by the Hidden Blogging Association that I need to do an interview again sometime soon because the ratings for the other one went through the roof. Because apparently we're on ABC Network during the hours when people aren't awake. At least we're on television. Apparently, they want me to interview Dean Johnson again. Why, I don't know. But in addition, they want us to do a duet together. What's up with that? Why do I need to do a duet with Dean Johnson? That just does not make sense. Oh my god. A duet. Who came up with that? Now I'm going to be singing you a song later on. Jesus Christ. Snakes. So, people, I'm trying to find out what's going on with these, but it turns out that these is just like crazy mind. Now, if you'll decide aloud, I'll be getting myself ready in a half right there. Now, I did my Christmas tapes the other day, well, yesterday, so there's them out the way, so I've got nothing to talk about Christmas. They're going back on to Christmas. It's my birthday on the 17th of December. A lot of people have been moaning saying you've already had 2 birthdays this year. What's up with that? I can have more birthdays if I want. I'm being generous and only keeping to 3. Well, I was going to have 5 like I did last year. And I had 10 before that. So this is a different. This is me cutting down on birthdays. Just like I used to cut down on fags. However, that didn't turn out well, did he? So, Dean Johnson, you're sick as shit. Because you never lick my teats. Now, David's added some new friends on Facebook. He's made a friend called Blake, who told me something about shampoo the other night. He's also made friends with a person called Jessica Richards. She's a bit strange. She thinks she's actually a cartoon character. Then I found another one like me called Karen Lewis Cushley. Apparently, this Karen likes dressing up as a woman. I think he is one of my finds, but I'm not 100% sure if that's actually the case. If that is the case, you can go dare one. Well, he doesn't dress up as a woman. It was just a one night in drag. Well, that makes it all better, don't it? Not that I'm dressing in drag. It's me and friends with a person called Carrie Hayde, who likes to give hay. Also made friends with some French person, I can't even pronounce that name. It's also made friends with a person called R. James Boner. What kind of name is they? R. James Boner? What the hell? Who came up with they? Who would call their child surname Boner? Sore throat. Jesus Christ on the back. Right. So today's show, even though we're about 30 minutes into it, I want to talk about something that's rather important and needs to be done. There's going to be a super show coming up in about a week. Well, this Saturday, but still, that's pretty much the same thing. This Saturday will be a special Lady C Super Show. And what is a Lady C Super Show, may you ask? Well, it consists of the following. Alcoholic beverages, healthy snacks. In addition, it will also include some interviews with all the guests. Well, characters from... Not characters, because they're real. All the Comcast. From my show, David's show, or whatever, all of them, including Dean Johnson and some others, gonna be having some healthy interviews with them. Gonna let you know, it's gonna do some singing. There might be a music video at some point too. I also went to do some auditions for America's X Factor this year. I forgot to upload them. I went 2 days ago. I'm not going to tell you the results of what happened. You're going to have to wait until that video is uploaded so you can enjoy it for your viewings. So I hope you enjoy that. I as well finish that off. So yes, time for a song. Gotta find one first. Thank you. Alright, here we go, people. Let's sign off the show. It wasn't supposed to be a show anyway. I threw my hair at the wall. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I'm having 50 more fakes, and now I'm on my bake. I'm spreading some cream up and down of my veins. I think I'm running a sheet, but I'm running a bath. James Johnson, make me the goddamn cake. I will kick your ass now. Oh my god, for goodness sake. Hey! This is crazy. Teeny weeny, make me cake now. You beanie baby. And all the other women, just like Alice said, with their big nose now. Sniff my veg, maybe. Hey, I know this crazy. I know these lyrics. I think this song is a big pile of shit. Hey, look at my breasts. They're spongy and tight. Put your fingers in my veg all night. I never thought that you would make me a cake if he could chew. I know that David is God. His birthday coming up soon. Things sending in fakes and all chocolate and crepe. He doesn't get any of it because it's in my poo. I snacked on his snacks. I want to break his Big Mac. I've got hair in my mouth. Get out now or go down south. Hey! Hey, talking to you. This is crazy. So call my number. Beanie baby, hey, and all the other boys that are trying to shake me. I know it's crazy. Dean, make me some cake, hey. What? Listen to me. You say to shake. You dirty bitch. You pile of trash. And all the other boys who are trying to chase me. Beanie baby, cake, baby. Shake! I've had enough of that song already. Take a shake and shake. Dirty beach. There we go. Thought you enjoyed that. Let me try and put another one on. This one's a serious one. I'm going to sing for Davey. I can't remember what the lyrics were for this song, so I'm going to try and remember what I did. I recorded this about 10 years ago. You can do it. My bed feels colder, sleeping with my breasts. I can't feel my hands getting warmer. They're sliding down my chest. You thought that my hair was synthetic and it's fake, but I took it off and proved you wrong. You thought I was a man in drag. You thought I was a smoking fake. You thought I was girl, but now I'm dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Have a sink. Because I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Makes my bitch feel tighter. Doesn't mean I am a man, cause I'm wearing a thong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, tighter. Just leave my wage alone. What whiskey makes you stronger, makes you a little tighter. Get some lube on your penis before you shut it in. You thought that I was starting off with somebody else. You thought all the other characters were putting on the shelf. You didn't think that I ate snakes. You thought I'd come running back. You don't even know me, cause I want this girl you makes you simply. Call me baby, call me tiny jelly baby. I want some Jamaican pie with my loaf of bread, so my heart will come on. Cherry pies and all. If you wanna be my lover, better get with my friends. I'll meet you to the end. Stop wearing that handkerchief, that handkerchief. It's on your braids, on my chains. Enough of that. Anyhow, this lady say, calling out for you. Go on! With you, Dirty Beach.